future.
The future!
It seems so exciting. It looks so inviting. Space drinks, space clothes, space silver jumpsuits, space world harmony, space silver moon boots. So much silver. But we didn't realize the future was designed by a teenage guy. So now we're here in 2091, and it looks like a permanent Comic-Con. There's robots and aliens from every realm, and all the dudes are psycho, kind of underwhelmed. These aren't the droids, these aren't the droids, these aren't the droids I was looking for. Designed by boys, present boys, these aren't the droids I was looking for. Welcome to the future, ladies. Poles. We want shiny sex bots with only holes. So we're back to square one in this real life drum. Cause hey, we love a Wookiee, but I mean, come on. It's way past time for a revolution to your hairless post-apocalyptic constitution. Which is, let's face it, basically Maxim. Mixed with mad and cracked.
It's Cracksome.
We design the future. It smells so much better. Wrestling,
hairy dudes in singlets,
and we still have guns, but they should feel it.
No waxing, no shaving.
Everybody'd have more hair. A fundamental appreciation of literacy, but less shades of gray than the entire section of government devoted to inventing dope noodle shapes. Girl power would be an actual fuel source for zero.
Made of actual girls,
huh? Oh, you know what I mean. Kittens everywhere, yeah, baskets of them everywhere. In restaurants,
yeah.
In bathtubs,
yeah.
In the Senate,
yeah.
On the moon. And when our clocks start ticking, we just point at a dude's body anywhere. That's where the baby grows, and kittens and puppies come out.
Oh, and a cougar is an animal. That eats you whole and poops you out on a rock.
Yeah, and we'll finally get equal pay, but no one's gonna work, so who cares anyway? But don't worry, guys, we'll keep some stuff like before, like action figures still in their packages, cause damn, they're worth more!
These aren't the droids, these aren't the droids, these aren't the droids I was looking for. Birthing a noise, farting a noise, these aren't the droids I was looking for.
We're gonna own 2091
with reading and crossbows,
way more fun, it's gonna rule!
Join us dudes, but if you don't dig it, well that's still cool, we'll just grow our own custom dudes,
hydroponic dudes,
hairy dudes with pubes.